Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Today we are hunting down Kallisto the bear. Because we need the XP, to be honest. And we are almost at level 50. A bit more, I guess. So let's go.
So this is Kallisto the bear.
Soaking up the heads. Animals are remaining in this Daughters of Artemis questline. Let's check real quick. only two of them now. Anyway, let's go back to Daphne, I mean. Keep on forgetting we can't fast travel from the lair.
To see you again.
I have the bear spirit.
The pant from Kallisto the Bear. I wish I'd had the chance to see this creature in the wild. It must have been stunning.
Not as stunning as you, obviously.
It was. But there are other things on this earth far more beautiful.
And wild?
If not, then where would the challenge be in pursuing it?
Once more, eh? Nice. Hey, we finally hit level 50. Nice. Can equip level 50 gear like this one. Nothing else here. Not even here. There's a maze, but it doesn't have an elemental effect like this one. Level 50, so we can take down more mercenaries, I guess. That being said, that's it for today. I guess I'll finish this quest, the Daughters of Artemis. So I can concentrate on the main quest line. So see you in the next episode, guys. Keep liking, sharing and subscribing.